warrior within these tunnels, along with the creatures he commands. They are also home to the trickster and his dark powers. When you are grounded, even I will not be able to aid you. Trust to yourself alone, Ragnar. Remember your father and those yet living who still depend on you.
Valhalla! But they are great in number! And through my my schemes, and with my blood, they will rise to crush Asgard itself.
Unbidden. Wait. You are a similar job. A pity you did not drown with the others. Your fury has brought you far, boy. You invaded my mountain fortress, struck deeply at the weaponsmiths, been a thorn in the side of my master. There are great things afoot here, boy. Things you couldn't possibly understand. The great snake will soon drip its venom, and I must tend to my master. But first, I will take care of you. Prepare to join your father. No!
it all now. My master's grand design. No longer am I hindered by the frailties of a human form. I have bathed in the blood of Loki and have been reborn in his immortal image. My master has made me the perfect warlord for his perfect army. As you pursued your petty vengeance, my warriors have made short work of Odin's faithful Omega. Now only one runestone remains, that of your village. You poor little village. It will be such an easy conquest. Too bad there are no warriors left to defend it. But I'm afraid only one of us will ever see it again. You will die here, overwhelmed in this pit. This is the end, mortal.